Fortnite love. Story?
Leave me alone.
But you should come through tonight. I'm chilling on the west side.
Ew. Hey, oh, that was awkward. I hope I see you in the game and you save me. And then I put you in the dirt. Let me stop. That's crazy of me to say that.
I didn't know the surprise I would get once I landed.
Ooh, a chicken. See how chance plans can easily change. What the heck? I'm not gonna write.
Time for action. I was hiding to do a sneak attack. Look who it is.
Oh my god!
He gave me his gun.
Oh my god! Oh, thanks. You didn't have to do that.
I was so excited to see him. I couldn't think or play correctly.
Oh my gosh.
He was so nice to me, giving me shields.
He didn't have to do that. We're gonna be a duo.
I came to a conclusion that he will be my duo in solos.
That's crazy!
I am still so excited about
finding
him.
I'm so shocked right now!
Just look at me!
Alright, let me get it together.
I realized
I checked already.
This house already.
Yeah.
But when I wanted
Damn,
to leave,
I can't leave.
I couldn't because we're in solos.
I can't ping to him.
So he wouldn't even see my pings. When I turned around, he was dropping ammo for me. I was trying to find a way to tell him I needed shotgun ammo. But then...
Oh, I was just about to say that. Hey!
He continued to be nice until someone shot at us.
Oh, shit!
I then croaked, trying to take out
I'm sorry, buddy.
That person who was shooting us. Help me find my solo, but duo, please.